Hi there and welcome to today's 5 over 1 day exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas and quite delighted to be with you throughout the game where we're hoping to see not just exciting cricket but praying that the rain keeps away. This looks like a result pitch to me, very dry, very dusty, a haven for the spinners. You've got to bat first and get runs on the board. Fancy bowling first. This is a very dry and dusty surface. You'd expect it to spin later. I'm just trying to come to grips with the decision. I suppose he's backing his new ball bowlers to make a strike, but if I was a batsman, I'd be licking the lips.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Stopped in the covers.
He'd have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat.
He's found the gap with that one.
That's good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Found the gap in the field. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. Yeah. He's worked that into the gap.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Yes. Played into the gap.
Hopeful shout,
and that goes easily in. That's two more runs on the board.
No!
Field is a field, but he was quite comfortable home.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Fielded by the man at long on.
Yeah.
These would be leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. That could be a very painful blow. And the end of the over. Tried the arm on it. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Some runs if they're quick. Super shot.
Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you.
So we're all ready for the first ball of the innings.
Yeah.
Push through the covers.
Treatment and you've got to say deserve it.
it straight to the fielder. The sweeper picks up. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Forced off the back foot. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. Stopped in the covers.
Yeah.
Stroke through the covers. Just one run. Stopped in the covers. Namibia have changed their field. Fielded by the man at long on. It's straight to a fielder. Takes it at double figures.
Run.
Fielded by the man at long on. A it's just one there. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Namibia have made an adjustment to their field.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning.
Done. Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Change of bowling. Namibia have changed their field. Into the gap, fielded by the man at long on.
Held on to as well.
Let's take a look at that in slow. That's found the gap in the field, fielded by the man at long on.
Teams. Jeepers, what a game of cricket this has been. None of us here today will ever forget it. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.